Ignatius 487 here. Welcome back to Genrade.
Let's see if we can get around him.
All right, I'm moving! Hey, Big! There's no way out of here.
Here we go. Taking out some yos. Come on now. Oh, look at that. Jerk face. Curses! Do now. Okay. Hey. Oh wait, there was another guy. There somewhere. There we go. Give me your tasty lootables, brother. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Just had a lovely, lovely meal. I say lovely. It was very basic, but got the job done, as it were. Nothing up here. Yes. Pretty sure that's everybody. Nice. Full up on ammo. Man, we are good to go. For now, of course. But only for now. No. I did not. Oh,
she's
no.
She's down there. See if you can get a shot. Get me some light. There she is. Take her out. Shoot now.
Yikes. Oh, Shiza. Alex. Shooting the light. Fire. Fire. Okay. Well, that just sucks. Seriously, man, it's not cool.
Right there. Take him down.
Explodey barrel, which we want to go ahead and shoot out of our way. Get blowed up.
around here.
Bollocks. Need aim higher. Shoot! Stop it! Trying to not die here. Come on now. You know what's up. Shoot the light out? Did I just go out? I mean, what's going on here? Oh, hey! Lootables. Oh my goodness. We've got wall.
She's got a grenade launcher! Take her out before she gets too close!
That did not work before. Nah. Doubt he had anything. Oh. That's... Oh, okay. There's a slide. Right.
Laura! Laura! Climb over! Come on!
Head for Roth. I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter.
Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Yeah. We got some yos to take out. Oh, that's not climbable. Okay. That's cool. Picking up what you're putting down. I don't know. That's grenades. Okay. What? Did not say to do that. No. Oh, that's not climbable. Fine. Fine then, jerk. Go, go. Seriously, go.
Oh no. I've got to stop them from getting on that helicopter.
No! Get on the helicopter! It's gonna die! The helicopter's gonna die!
Destroy the bridges!
But we'll kill our own people!
No! Any other non-believers?
Oh, nice. To hustle up. this. Oh. There isn't time. Oh, nice. Okay. I didn't expect that to be what that was going to be. Right. Flee for your lives. We must flee for your lives. Lest we die. Oh, hi. That's disconcerting. Go, go, go! Is that a box full of dynamite? You got to be kidding. Oh no, it's on fire! Yes, we must hurry! It's really scary, because if you take a second too long, I mean, you're going to fall to your death.
Roth! Reload. Where are you?
I'm here, girl. Come on, jump! You can do it!
Anyway, this is crashy smashy. Pretty good stuff. I mean, it's not perfect or anything, but... Don't die, Laura! You're too hot to die.
Come on! Come on!
That's the same thing, just gets killed. It's like, Laura's terribly bad, boy. Anyone coming to save them.
Oh,
severance of the spinal cord. I'm surprised he's still standing. Assuming he actually had a spinal cord. It was like in the friggin' middle.
I can't do this without you.
I'm sorry, Lara.
You have to.
I'm sorry. You can do this.
Oh, this is how Lara gets her signature.
You're a craft.
Dual pistols. Nice. You died sitting up. That's strange. But cool. I mean, not cool in the sense of the fact that he's dead, but cool in the sense that it's very interesting the way that he died.
No. No.
Are you okay, Lara?
No.
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
Chill out,
Reyes.
That's
not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations.
Yeah, it's gonna be...
It's Trixie. Warrior.
We'll send him on his one.
I'm down. What do we have to do? Oh, it's done. Okay. Poor Roth. Funeral pyre.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
Worth a shot.
Okay. It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup, come up with a plan.
You know? Deal with this Yamatai crap.
Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
No, look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
Yes.
I can't leave him yet.
Is that some organic chemistry tattooed to his neck? I see that.
You know where
maybe
we'll
I'm
be.
Going crazy.
Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Yeah, thanks. I appreciate that. Be nice to have a little time alone.
Keep
think
close.
About stuff. And we're nearing the point of more lootables. More secrety type things. Sweet.
Roth, what am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves.
My shirt's all like
storms.
Tore up.
They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's
yes.
Stopping us leaving. The monastery
yeah.
Has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. A hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber.
That works for me.
Jonah! Reyes! I should have gone with them.
Where's that note? There it is.
Lara, I'm sorry. I got you into this mess. I made a promise to your father.
A promise.
The last time I saw him,
like
I swore I would look after you. keep you out
I'm
of trouble.
Proud of you.
And what did I do?
Proud
I
of
put
you.
You right in the thick of it. Now you're the one looking up.
Cool. There's more though. This is camp. I'm pretty sure I have leveled up. Wait, can I not use that? Is that not a campfire? I was about to say.
Bring me back, girl.
That's what yes.
I can't believe he's gone.
Fan.
No more worries about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead.
Oh, I got the new pistol too from Raw. Right. Okay. That makes sense.
I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island.
Incendiary shells.
I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something.
Steadies the weapon while firing. What's this? Removes the need to load shells individually for faster reloading. Yes. And why not? Fully upgraded beast selves. 325, 300, and 350. I can't get all of it. Shots are quieted at the cost of slightly reduced damage. Press down to cycle silenced shots. That's pretty legit. I do like a silencer now. Okay, so I can get one more of these. This is for decreased reload time. What? That's weird. And this is for reduced coil. It doesn't matter, just give me one. That's fine. So we didn't actually quite have enough to fully go beast on my weapons, but it was pretty close. Got two upgrades left. Hunter upgrades are what I want, yes. Also unlocks the headshot reticle. Nice. Press Y while using the bow to finish off stunned enemies with an arrow. Okay. And this is executing enemies. I would like the shotgun. That'd be good. Finish stunned enemies. That's so graphic. Score. I'm getting there. We're almost all beast. Like I would like us to be. Oh, okay. Does that show up on my map? No. Well, the relic does, but the mushroom doesn't. There's 10 mushrooms. I've got. Okay, so we got this one. There's another one around this side. There it is. Sweet. Lootables. There it is. There's that relic. Relic! Hello! Score.
This Chinese dagger is extremely old. Dad, a similar one, his collection, dating from 854 BC.
Huh. Alright. We're out of time. So next video, we'll continue with the collectible gathering in the new area. So, until then, follow me, Tuna, and we'll see you next video.